that doubt you. And make allowance for their doubting, too. You can wait, and not be tired of waiting. For being lied about, don't deal in lies. For being hated, don't give way to hating. And yet don't look too good, or speak too wise. If you can grieve, not make dream your master. If you can think, and not make thoughts your aim. If you can meet with triumph and disaster, and treat those two impostors both the same. If you can bear to hear the truth you've spoken, twisted by knaves to make a trap for fools, and see the thing you gave your life for broken, stoop and build it up again with worn out tools. You can make one heap of all your winnings, risk it on one turn of pitch and toss and lose, and start again at your beginning, and never breathe one word about your loss. If you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to serve their turn long after they are gone, and so hold on when there is nothing in you except the will that says to man, hold on. If you can talk with crowds and keep your virtue, walk with kings nor lose the common touch, if neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you, if all men count with you, but none too much, if you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run, yours is the earth, and everything that's in it, and which is more, you'll be a man, my son.